Hello, students. This is Catching Thursday, and welcome to Choco Break. Oh, I know what it is now. Oh, so it's this. Okay. So it's like that somewhat Pong game that I can't remember the name of. It's a very obscure name that nobody ever remembers. It's, I don't remember because I was doing all this video game quiz and it's a pretty old game. Damn it. Can I try that again? Please? Okay, yeah. So, I don't remember what it's called. If you can tell me in the comments, then, actually, no, I'll look it up. Because it's gonna be in my, name of the video, and it's literally Choco Break. I'm not gonna be able to get these, am I? Nope, of course not. Come on. I'm missing completely! Finally! Now I only have one heart left. And... Okay, let's try this again. And play... Now it brought me back here. And I lost a life. And I lost one more life. And I suck at this. Stupid Choco Break! Oh, it takes too long to actually go back. Okay. And it's like very sensitive as well. It's like super sensitive. Arkanoid or something like that, I think the name was called. Arkanoid. Arkanoid! Yeah, that sounds about right. That sounds right. There's probably another name for it. But I know it by Arkanoid. Man, I lost him. This is like an Arkanoid stupid game. Link will still be down in the description if you want to try this. Because this is a hard game. I think it's Arkanoid. Hopefully it is Arkanoid and I don't have to put something else in. Not the description, but, the title. Yeah! Oh, no you don't. Okay, I don't think I've ever rated a video 18 and up, but that's gonna change soon. Actually, after this video, but you'll see it in a different... at a different time. Like, you'll see it probably after this video. I mean, before this video. Oh, did I get another life? And I lost that life. Now I gained another one, and now I lost it again. Come on. I rather play the original Arkanoid. That was more fun than this one is. Even though this one does have music. Ah! Okay, I got a new high score. Okay, let's say, three more times, probably. Okay, three more times. After this one, it would be two more times, I think. Yeah. Come on. Oh. And yep. Ah, stop going at an angle. Wait, can I think I can bounce it up as well. Damn it. Yes? Nope. Okay. Stupid Arkanoid is way better than this. Especially when it's not as sensitive. Did you see that? There's actually a glitch on one of my WWE videos that I did not too long from recording this. It's in a video of wrestlers fighting. But it was a table match. When I did the table match, when I went through the table, when I went through the table lodged itself right in between my stomach. You could see it for such a short time, but you could see it. Which I thought was pretty cool. I don't know how to reenact that. But that was amazing. Just got lodged there. Just like that ball got lodged on here. That's why right now, that's why I said it, because it reminded me of that. Oh, let's see what happens on that one. Ah. Nope. Lost one life on here. I lost a life because it spawns at the weirdest location. The ball spawns in the weirdest location, that's why I always lose a life at the beginning. Come on. This is my last shot. Oh, did you see that? This game is glitching in its own little way. I don't know why he's spinning like that. No, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, so if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below what you want to see me do, if it's an indie game or Minecraft or something. Subscribe if you're new and